Did you know that the United States was on the gold standard until 1971? This meant that the value of the dollar was tied to the price of gold,